The Women's Intercontinental Champion is ambushing Bianca Belair before the scheduled match.
I don't think Bianca Belair is going to make it to the ring after this beatdown.